Hey, bro, COVID.
I just test positive for good vibes.
Hey, guys, this is Danny P back from the Food Brews investigation. We are going to the King's Grill today. We're going to have an experience from Durban. So we're going to have a Durban bunny chow, and we would love for you guys to stay tuned and watch and see how things go. So please join us as we have our nice bunny chow today at the King's Grill in Buffalo Flats. So it's like a trip going to Durban. So let's go. So we're back at the King's Grill. We're here with Luché. We're here to try out, you said it's the Durban bunny.
Yeah, Durban mutton bunny.
So we're going to be having a Durban mutton bunny today in Buffalo Flats, East London. So come on guys, let's go and let's try it out.
You know those days when you, hey, moving the squatter, putting the thing on the boot. Now you got no boot.
You're making me think back about my beans and mutton gravy days, bro.
Hey, you only want that. Now we're having real mutton. We've reached a stage.
They got mutton in there.
Mutton.
I should tell the auntie, please, auntie, put the clean 2 spoons gravy on the top. You know why? Hey, that 12 o'clock at night, bro, after you had a good night, you know that gravy on the top, tempting you for the beans in the bottom. That's basically what's happening there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna do it Durban style, guys. Durban style.
We're having Durban bunny. Let's do it Durban style. Let's go to Blue Lagoon.
So we are Durban guys doing it in East London, Durban way.
What you ordered, bro?
I don't know. What's
the bunny is gonna come? What you ordered, yeah?
What you said? You were saying you're a pie killer, bro.
This is a pie.
No, it's like a burger, this, eh?
Guys, I've been buying pies for some time. I've never seen a presentation like this. Homemade pies, guys.
Hey, you know what? They got the greens here. Plus, they got a pie.
They got a salad.
Wow.
As you can see, guys, it's homemade, crispy.
Where you saw the lemon on the pie? But you know how nice that is?
For the tang, eh?
Yeah. And you can put a green on it. Just remember that. Don't waste what they give you.
Don't make me look like I'm just killing the chow, yeah?
You don't, they didn't teach you how to eat.
The pie is really good. The mushroom. It's not just standard pie though, eh? It's got a twist to it. Now that's, I think I like it. 10 rands.
Try to put some lemon on it.
Let me do that.
I'm gonna teach you how to eat now. Put a green.
So this is how they eat in a pie in East London?
Yeah. What pie is this? It's a steak.
It's a steak, bro. Hmm? That's a steak.
Mm-hmm. It is loaded with steak, guys. Check this out, it's loaded.
I can't buy garage from the pie from the garage anymore. I'm gonna eat that pie like that. No lemon, no salad.
Tell me what that is, man.
10 rands, bro. This is actually 10 rands. I think it's worth much more than that. I think
this one is a 20 rand one. This is a big one.
This is a big one. 20 rands.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Hey, bro. COVID killer. So they say a lot of organic stuff is in there that's been grown in their garden.
But I wouldn't have paid for the bunny too.
Says it's got some lemon, oranges, cayenne, ginger, garlic.
They got cayenne here. You know, like
Buslawane.
Buslawane is secret ingredient.
It's a secret, but we just let you know.
Everywhere we go, there's a secret.
There's a secret. So this COVID killer has got some kick in it, guys. So apparently, guys, it's been working wonders. East London guys know about this here. Buffalo Flats guys know about this here. It's naturally organic.
The spice is too good.
Mm. You're still chowing, you. You're still chowing, bro. It smells very pungent. It smells very organic. Very, very organic, bro.
Cheers.
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 Cheers. I'm feeling the garlic, the ginger, the cayenne, the orange, and the special ingredient. I can feel it warming my insides, guy. I tell you, this is gonna kick in. If you have it with vodka, have it with Bertram's, anything. If you want a kick, this is gonna give you a kick. And I can honestly say, from the testimony we've got from people regarding this here, it's homemade. Mr. Schultz is producing this himself. And you know, it actually came to him as a vision that he needs to make this. So you wanna get your metabolism right, your eating patterns, you wanna detox, this is what you need.
The COVID killer too, bro.
It's a COVID killer, guys. It's a COVID killer. Believe me, it'll chase any cough that you have. I guarantee you. The cough is gonna run away. This is what you need to have when you come into the King's Grill. This is one of the signature juices that people have with their drinks as well. So, it's a ginger. It's a ginger, guys. You need to get this here and support Mr. Schultz on this here. It's one of his visions to put this out there, guys, on the market. So, East Londoners, please grab this.
So guys, welcome to the Blue Lagoon in East London.
Buffalo Flats.
Oh, it's looking good. It's looking good, guys. This is the signature salad for Durban.
Good quality stuff. I think they're lying to us. This curry powder is from Durban. It's there. I know.
That's
the
why
place.
They call it the Durban Bunny Chow.
It's a Durban Bunny Chow.
Well, Durban the Bunny Chow in East London, bro.
Bring back memories.
There's a whole lot of people in East London don't know about a Bunny Chow.
I never knew they had bunnies in East London. I know they're known for the Gatsby's though. So.
No. The owner, he's been all over, and he went and chose what.
To fit the menu. Yes. All right, Mr. Schultz is doing some homework, eh? But I'm just thinking, bro. This will bring back memories when I should sit on my Fox. I had 2 6x9s.
Yeah.
And you know, the guys, we should just get on the bonnet. But we didn't have so much of meat, you know. The meat was a bit less. It had more beans in it. But this is how it used to go down. So nice to recreate this after a long, long time. And bring back some memories. So
yeah, at least you're eating on a Range Rover, no?
Maybe on a Range, bro. So yeah. I guess that's a
we're
step
moving
up.
Moving forward, you know.
Moving forward. And we went from beans to full mutton.
Hey.
So I think that's also a given. I think you wanna have the first bite. I think you wanna do the honors.
Hey, let's pray for the food. Pray for the pie. Heavenly Father, thank you for this meal, God. Let this meal be a blessing to our bodies and our bodies to your service. In Jesus' name. Amen.
What we do here is go back.
Get to King's Grill. If you can send us a shot of you guys doing exactly what we're doing here right now, as is, put your meals on your bonnet. Hashtag
Bunny Chow Challenge.
Yeah. So, yeah, Bunny Chow Challenge, guys. There you have it.
I'm half of a half bunny down. Plus
half
one
of a half, so how much did you eat? Good question. Is that quarter?
Is a quarter. Okay. Half of a half is quarter.
Why didn't I say quarter?
So I'm half down of a half.
A quarter.
I'm quarter down. I've had a pie. This COVID killer is basically gonna help me with whatever problems I have right now. I'm just glad that he put it in this here, brother. If you're suffering with the immune system, you have any issues regarding to your breathing, and all that sort of things. I have all those sicknesses. I have all. Every time I say something, I feel like I have it. Anxiety, all those things, is all here.
I think this bottle by tomorrow it'll be done.
No, he said he would have 50 minutes at a time.
Why you never measure when you gave me before? Guys, it's been a pleasure being here. We've sampled the Gatsby last time round. It was really, really good. And hence we're back, we've been invited, and we want to say thank you to the owners for taking the time out of the day, accommodating us, treating us really, really good. We really appreciate that. Speaking about the food, it's on another level, guys. There's quantity and quality. Come and speak to him, he's a good guy. Speak to him about the COVID killer. Ask him about his testimony. So he's going to tell you about this here, and I'm sure when you buy your bunny, you'll probably be leaving home with one of this. He's a good salesman. You might buy 5 liters. Most importantly, guys, it's supporting your local communities, getting out to your local stores, to your small tuck shops, to your takeaways, and providing them, because at the end of the day, they need your support. And we're glad to say that the page is doing really well. You guys are liking, you're sharing it. Please continue doing that. Comments as well. If you want us to come through, our contact information is on the page. So please, like and share as well. Thank you for your support.
Hey, you're just talking too much. Let's go.
Peace out.